Morning, honey.
Good morning. Morning?
Oh my God, who the hell are you?
Hi, you must be Megan's mother.
Yes, I am. Megan?
She's in the shower. This must look a little strange.
Oh my God, Paul Horton?
Yes, have we met?
It's me, Irene Tanner.
Irene Tanner. Sorry, I didn't recognize you. It's been, what, 20, 25 years? Tanner?
Wilkins now. I got married after I left the band.
Oh, really? That's great seeing you again.
I'm not so sure about that. What the hell are you doing here?
Well, it's it's not what you think.
Oh, my God. Don't tell me you spent the night with Megan. Oh, God, no.
You know what? This is a little strange. I'm gonna get dressed.
Oh, no, you're not going back up there. How could you do this? You know, she's only 25 years old.
Oh, really? I thought she was at least 26.
Still the same man whore you were back in the day, Paul.
You know what they say, rock and roll never dies.
You disgust me.
You know what? She's an adult. She can make her own decisions. And if I knew she was your daughter, I would have never come near her. She's 25? Holy crap. No. I mean, you and I, we hooked up a few times, right?
She's not yours.
Good. Oh, thank God.
But she could be. Think about all the women you used to sleep around with back then, Paul. Maybe it's catching up with you. And one of these days, you might just make that mistake.